Good morning, dear students. How are need of these applications of trigonometry? So from that today I am going to explain 12.2 exercise problems. Listen well. After this class you have the exam on the class. Here one tower there. So from the top of the tower. So to the base of the tower one straight line is there. To the base of the tower one straight line is there. So on the straight line two points are there. So one point is maintaining 4 meter distance from the base of the tower. And the second one is at the 9 meters from the base of the tower. And the angle of elevations, the angle of elevation of the two points are complementary angles. What are the complementary angles? If the sum of two angles is equal to 90 degrees, then the two angles are called complementary angles. Let the name A and B and C and D. Here AB is a tower. I don't know what is the height of the tower. Then h meters. AB is equal to height. HT means height of the tower is equal to h meters. Then after BC is equal to distance between the base of the tower and also first point is nothing but 4 meters. Then after BD is equal to 9 meters. Then angle ACB, comma angle ADB are complementary angles. If I took this angle is theta, then what about this one? 90 minus theta. See here, 30 comma 60 are two complementary angles. If I know 30, what is the process to find second angle? 90 minus 30 is equal to 60. If I took one angle as theta, then what about the second angle? 90 minus theta. Why? Because the two are complementary angles. Now I am taking one triangle, that is nothing but A and B and C in triangle ABC. What about the theta? Theta is nothing but 90 minus theta. Then AB is called opposite side of 90 minus theta. AB is equal to h meters. Then after BC is nothing but adjacent side. BC is equal to how much? 4 meters. So I am going to use the trigonometric ratio tan theta. Tan theta is equal to opposite side. What is the opposite side here? AB. By adjacent side BC. Tan theta means tan of 90 minus theta is equal to, what about the value of the AB? AB is nothing but h meters. H by BC is nothing but 4. See, 90 minus theta. Complementary angles. Complementary angles of trigonometric ratios. Tan of 90, already I explained in trigonometry class. Tan of 90 minus theta we can write as cot theta. Cot theta is equal to h by 4. This is first equation. Now I am going to take another triangle, that is nothing but ADB. In triangle ADB, whatever theta is equal to t down. And what is opposite side? AB. AB is equal to h meters. Here, adjacent side BD. BD is equal to 9 meters. See, if from first equation I know the value of the cot theta. Here also I am going to use cot theta, trigonometry ratio. So cot theta is equal, what is the formula? Adjacent side by opposite side. What is the adjacent side here? BD by AB cot theta is equal. What is the length of the BD here? 9 meters by H. Let this is second equation. So from the first and second, both are the values of the cot theta. So from 1 and 2 we can write H by 4 is equal to 9 by H. Now do the cross multiplication. By doing that, H into H is equal to 9 into 4. H into H, H square is equal to 36. Then H is equal to square root of 36 is equal to 6. What is the meaning of H? H is nothing but height of the tower. Height of given tower is equal to 6 meters. Another question from the 12.2 exercise. The angle of elevation of a jet plane. Here, one plane there. It is flying at the height of 1500 root 3. Okay. A jet plane from a point A on the ground. So on the ground one point there, that is nothing but A, is 60 degrees. So angle of elevation with that point of jet plane is 60 degrees. So after flight of 15 seconds, now it is moved from B to C. Then from that C it is doing 30 degrees of angle of elevation. After the flight of 50 seconds, the angle of elevation changes to 30 degrees. If the height jet plane is flying at constant height, that is nothing but 1500 root 3 meters. Now we have to find the speed of the jet plane. Okay. See here, I am taking points A and B and C and D and E. So from the diagram we know that BC, what is the meaning of BC? BC and DE is equal to distance covered by the plane in 15 seconds. And also, I don't know the distance of AE. I am taking as x meters. And DE is equal to BC is equal to y meters. What is the meaning of y? The distance covered by the plane in 15 seconds. Then after, what is the BE is equal, DC is equal to 1500 to 3. That plane is flying at the height of 1500 to 3 meters. Now we have to find the speed of the jet plane. To find the speed of the jet plane, I need two things. Distance and also time. Here I know the time. How much? 15 seconds. You have to find the distance. In triangle ABE, whatever the theta is equal to 60 degrees. Then what is the opposite side here? BE. BE is equal to 1500 root 3 meters. Then after adjacent side AE. AE is equal to, I took as x meters. AE I took as x meters and ED I took as y meters. BC also y meters. Why? Because the length of the ED and length of the BC both are equal. Now I am going to use tan theta. Why? Because here the relation between the opposite side and also adjacent side. What is the opposite side here? BE. By what about the adjacent side here? AE. It is nothing but root 3 is equal to 1500 root 3 by x. Now I am doing cross multiplication. X is equal to 1500 root 3 by root 3. Root 3 root 3 gets cancelled. What is the value of the x? X is equal to 1500 meters. Now I am going to take second triangle. That is nothing but CDA. In triangle CDA, angle theta is equal to 30 degrees. Then what about the opposite side here? DC or CD. CD is equal to 1500 root 3 meters. Then what about the adjacent side? ADC is a longer triangle. So what is the adjacent side here? AD. AD is equal to x plus y. Tan theta is equal CD by AD. Tan theta means, what is the angle here? 30 degrees. Tan 30 degrees is equal to 1500 root 3 by x plus y. What is the value of the tan 30? The value of tan 30 is 1 by root 3. 1 by root 3 is equal to 1500 root 3 by x plus y. Now do the cross multiplication. X plus y is equal to 1500 into root 3 whole square. Square root cancel. X plus y is equal to 4500. But we know the value of the x. How much the value of the x here? 1500. So 1500 plus y is equal to 4500. Then y is equal to 4500 minus 1500. So y is equal to 3000 meters. What is the meaning of y? Y is nothing but the distance covered by the plane in 15 seconds. Y is equal to distance covered by the plane in 15 seconds is equal to 3000 meters. Now speed of plane distance by time. What is the distance here? 3000 by time is nothing but 15. 15 ones are 15, 200s are. So what is the speed of that jet plane? 200 meter per second.